One defeat in 5 matches means Lobi Stars are up to 2nd in the NPFL. They hosted Katsina United on match day 12, hoping to usurp Kano Pillars at the top of the table. For Katsina, 2 wins in 5 have them sitting in 19th position, and having secured a point in the corresponding fixture last season, they would be hopeful of a similar result this time around. But it was Lobi who made the better start and should have taken the lead on 17 minutes when Solomon Kwambe set up Ezekiel Mba, but the striker skied his effort. Tony Okwotu then fired a volley over from Kwambe's cross on 33 minutes. The home side would ultimately be rewarded for their dominance as veteran striker David Tiakase broke the deadlock on 69 minutes with a fierce strike. That goal was enough to separate the sides as it finished. Lobi Stars 1, Katsina United 0.